Rail. They're followed by Nardini in the middle. It's back with Zoe Tomteya. The light blue colours of Zipline around them, but wide. Followed by Little Shadow Held Up coming into the turn. Then Midnight Shimmer down near the rail. Paddy's Flats a long way back in the field. Rumified. And then next to last is My Magic Miss. At the 300, they'd balanced up Idealist. Tackled by Mix Tip and Phantom Choice down the outside with the Blaze and Believe You Can. And here's Little Shadow. She's starting to thread the eye of the needle. Coming quickly in the middle. Little Shadow burst through in the centre to go to Phantom Choice. Paddy's Flat runs on well, but Little Shadow coming through the middle of the field to win. Little Shadow from
Bernie, two wins in a row. Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks, Adam. We're very pleased. Yeah.
Patrick just knows how to ride it, doesn't he? And you can see there, he just sat poised, waiting to go. He knows the turn of foot that she has, and he utilised it.
Yeah, so true, mate. It's very hard to take him off when the weight increases. That forces us to go fight above our weight limit. So her next start will more likely be in a 72, and so we get the lighter weight. He does know it to an absolute T, and that ride then, which is fantastic. She's full of guts. She's a lovely little mate, and wonderful to see for all the kids and you.
She shows a lot of determination because, as you mentioned, she doesn't get the favours. You stay with Patrick Carberry the whole time as well, but she's always just so determined and shows so much grittiness throughout a race.
Yeah, she gets all the favours when she's got in there, mate. So, no, you're so correct, mate. So onwards and upwards now, and just enjoying the moment.
And the owners seem very pleased as well. It's been a nice journey for them.
Oh, yeah, they complain they're out the gate.
Well done, mate. Congratulations on the result.
Thanks very much, Cobber.